Hey,
yo,
funny
head, nigga.
You good?
What's up?
I sat down and the shit got there broke, nigga.
Nah.
Hold up. It's broke for real? Hold on, what is it?
Nah, it ain't broke.
Nah.
I don't think so.
How you
shit? You gonna send it to your, you gonna send it to your invoice?
Tight shit.
Tight shit.
Nah, this shit broke, nigga. You paying.
You got me fucked up.
You paying for this shit?
And that's how it's gonna go.
Alright. Hey. We got that nigga PG. Raw in the motherfucking building.
Yeah,
that's good, my nigga. Look at that little nigga getting phone calls and motion. Look at him.
Hold on.
And they got that motion.
Motion.
Look at it.
Hey, listen, though, I'm doing the little goddamn interview right quick, little goddamn podcast right quick. Just goddamn, we'll call you right back.
Look at this nigga, man.
Man, come back for real, bro.
I got you.
Love you.
Love you more.
Hey. Goddamn, nigga, what's good? What's good with you, my nigga?
What's the pleasure, y'all boy? Good?
Hell yeah, hey.
Chillin'.
Y'all niggas who don't know, bro, this nigga right here, bro, he is, me personally, he's the best nigga in South Carolina when it comes to rapping and shit. You know what I'm saying? I feel like.
What's up?
Niggas from goddamn South Carolina, bro, niggas ain't on, bro. For some reason, I do not know. I don't know why niggas on. Well, not on, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know me and Duke, we doing our own thing with the YouTube shit, but we need more rappers in South Carolina. We don't got none, bro. Like, we don't got none that's on. We have niggas, trust me. We have niggas like him that's spitting hard shit, but niggas ain't got them, ain't helping each other. Niggas is not doing it, bro. I don't know why. Why you feel like niggas ain't on yet? Like, how they supposed to be?
I don't know, bro. It just be a mixture of a lot of shit, bro. Just
a lot of shit.
Ego. Little pride thing, you know. Everybody want to be the best, you know. Everybody just ain't moving as one for real. That's really what the main thing, though.
Yeah.
Ain't moving as one, dog.
As one. Okay.
Same with that YouTube shit, too.
The YouTube shit?
Same shit.
We got to move as one, bro.
Niggas be hating.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then sometimes they ain't even hating, bro. Just niggas just want to be the best, bro. Like,
right. Which y'all understand, though, because
when that shit misconstrued with, like, you still got to show love to be the best sometimes. Like,
yeah.
Niggas don't understand what come with that shit.
Yeah, okay. Okay, so, like, basically, like, the more love you show, the more powerful you really
that
is.
Shit, yeah. You feel me? Like, if you got 1,000 motherfuckers love that got real life love for you type shit, you going to be stronger than that one nigga who got 5 niggas who going to do something for him. That's saying fuck right. Everybody up.
You right.
You feel me?
Yeah, you right. You ain't going to lie. That's... Man, I don't know, yeah, that's crazy. But like I say, bro, you been on, like you been rapping for how long?
I've been rapping for a little high second, nah, for real, bro. Down there, like,
about four or five years.
Type shit. Yeah.
I got, about 4 or 5 years, because I've been hit on you since fucking show my ass.
Yeah, that journey was like 16, 17, right?
Yes,
like 17, type 18 type shit, because I graduated 16.
It was show my ass and, that shit with McDuffie, the stick on me.
That bitch still go crazy.
Stick on me.
Sucking money?
Yeah.
Well, that shit go
crazy.
Shit, boy.
Stick on me. Stick on me. Hey.
That boy Matt back too, man.
Tight shit. Hey.
Way, man.
Yeah, like I said, bro, it's niggas in the state, bro. Like that's bro. All we need is one nigga to kick the motherfucking door down, bro.
Yeah.
Ah, damn.
Nigga, man.
Kick the damn door down, man.
You on the way, just chill. I got this shit under control.
You got it under control?
Just chill.
You got it under control. Hey.
God
damn.
Mainstream shit.
Yeah.
Mainstream.
Go big on these niggas.
Tight shit. You know what I'm saying? Because look, niggas in the A. Look, we in the A right now. You know what I'm saying? My dog, we not even in South Carolina right now. We in the A with it. You know what I'm saying?
Motion.
Yeah, motion.
Motion.
Motion. Motion. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, like, it's sad that bro gotta come out to the fucking A to get the shit rolling, but if that what it's gonna be, that would it be. You know what I'm saying? I'm the same way. Nigga, ain't no YouTubers in South Carolina like that for real. I'm in the A2 my damn self doing the same tight time this nigga on. You know what I'm saying? I'm in the A right now trying to goddamn collab with niggas and, you know what I'm saying? Shit like that, bro. I'm trying to put my motherfucking state on my fucking back, bro. I'm trying to goddamn, you know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, I'm fuck all that, nigga. Everybody talk about Florida and fucking Georgia and all this shit, bro. I'm trying to put South Carolina on the map, man. Not North Carolina. Shout out to North Carolina, you know what I'm saying? They the Carolinas, but I'm trying to pick my motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, we trying to pick this shit on, man.
For
you
sure. Got to.
Shout out to all my motherfucking South Carolina niggas. Shout out all of them. Shout out to the athletes, the fucking, the movie stars, the football, you know what I'm saying? Rappers, YouTubers, everybody trying to make it, bro. Shout out to all them niggas, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, Ja Morant, bro, you see this shit, bro? Hey.
Shout out to that boy,
shout
man.
Shout out to Ja Morant, man. Shout out to Zion too. You, I know you hurt right now.
And my brother Devo, man.
Yeah, shout out to him too. Shout out to him, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody from the crib. You know what I'm saying? But bro, so you got some like unreleased shit?
I got too much unreleased shit.
You got two unreleased on.
I said I got too much.
Okay, you got too much. Okay, so why the fuck you ain't got them dropping them then?
Who you talking to?
I'm talking to goddamn, you know what I'm saying, Playboy General.
Yeah, you got me fucked.
I'm talking to Playboy General. I'm talking to Playboy General, man. What's up, man?
You need to cut the ox on these
motherfuckers, son.
You got
me
crazy.
Hey, Playboy General.
Yeah, the big one.
You in doubt, man. Don't get no doubt.
Hey. This nigga is crazy, man.
Yeah, Playboy General Randall, ain't
it? What it is?
Randall.
Boy, let me tell you something.
Ain't Randall?
I love to slap the fuck out of the teacher for calling me that back in the day. I'm a changed man now, though. For real, though.
Your name ain't Randall? Rendell.
Let me see
it. What? Rendell?
Nah, you ain't
Playboy.
Say it.
What? Say it one time. Your name ain't Rendell?
Easy.
Playboy
Rendell? Nope.
Bro. What?
This nigga is crazy.
Nah, but put that shit, nigga.
We ain't finna do that on camera, man.
Put that shit. Play some shit that's gonna goddamn gonna put the motherfucking state on the map, nigga.
Some shit like
play,
that.
Yeah, play some good shit, nigga. Put that unreleased shit, man. Play some shit that's gonna put it, gonna take us out the goddamn out the hood type shit.
Out the hood?
Out the hood type shit.
I'm already out the hood. I ain't gonna cap, bro.
You out the hood?
I'm trying to get in a mansion or some shit.
A
like
mansion,
that.
Yeah. Okay. 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 Okay.
I know they tired of me popping shit. They spent so much my mind, I damn forgot my reason.
Okay.
Them boys gon' blow, I know I ain't got it. It come out to that smoke, I ain't got no problem with.
Okay.
Fuck it. 30 ball bustin'. Johnny got me flooded. I'm out in Houston, feeling love. I snuck the 10 piece in my leg. I pray that don't nobody tell. Don't think that you gon' try this shit for real, cause that's when niggas get like. Pull up, hop out, they duck. Crank this bitch up, crank that butt. Look, I hiccup, big boy stuck. It might be low, but it's a big boy cut. Switch on blizzard, the bitch gon' I'ma tell you like this, you don't want none. People sit in the dirt all hurt, free spur. I'm not doing nothing on the hamburger. Every shirt came straight from London. Hit 4 quick 650. I might get me a 650. Hop out, spot on inches. You ain't want me to pop, I get it. Why you on my dick, keep listening. 6 feet, we need these pins. Life I live.
Oh,
okay,
man.
Okay.
Hey, I'll tell you, boy. I'm about to cut that bitch off out of this bitch.
How long until you do it right now?
Probably about 30 minutes.
30 minutes?
I was in Houston, but I just got my mic done.
It took 30 minutes to write that shit? What you do? Wrote that shit or you
Come on, what's up, bro?
You wrote that shit or you
My own right.
You punched in?
I punched in.
No fucking wonder.
I punch in.
No fuck. And how long it took you?
And let's see how far that it gets. Real home, you niggas just off in the tissue.
Chris, so this high jump niggas rip.
Hold on. Hey, nigga.
Felt like I had an inch. And yeah, that loose shit straight. But I had better bitch. She wanted to buy some paint. Gave her a rack and 50. I show my ass in Lincoln. Too much had to come back and get it.
That's on my mama. I swear to God, I ain't lying. Them folks say, hey, miss. Hold on, we go get your car. We gonna just leave it right here for you at the door. We'll bring it to your truck. Yeah, no cap, that's on my mom.
Real nigga shit.
That's on folk by me.
Real nigga shit.
Drop that shit in them.
Real nigga shit. Hey, I fuck with that.
Yeah.
And you said it took you how long write this, do that shit? 30 minutes?
Stop saying right, bro.
Yeah, my fault. Yeah.
It's actually my cap.
Okay, okay, so it took you 30 minutes to goddamn to go ahead and
punch that in. Right quick. Some light shit.
30 minutes. For that whole shit right up. 30 minutes? No fucking wonder, nigga. That shit got the dookie, nigga. Shit trash, nigga.
Swear to God.
That shit trash, nigga.
You can't even swear to God.
That shit trash, bro. Huh?
Swear to God.
But that shit was trash, bro.
Yeah. Yo ass cow.
Hey. Hold on, I ain't gonna lie.
That boy got me fucked up.
Hey. That shit was trash. Hey. I ain't gonna lie. That shit was, it was a hype. But I see why you said you ain't write that shit, because it sounds like some non-written shit. This shit, bro, this shit ass, my nigga.
Give us another one.
Y'all,
I know you can't miss two times.
Hey, these folks just sent my shit ass, homie.
I ain't fucking with that though. That ain't even go together.
Bro, you from the crib. You from the crib, gang. You know what I'm saying? So I'm a goddamn, you know what I'm saying? I'm keep it all the way stat, bro. You from the crib, bro. Look, you from the crib. I'm keep it all the way stat, my nigga.
Right.
I don't want you to represent the motherfucking state with that bullshit right there, all right? So, God, you might have to, goddamn, I don't know, switch the flow up a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Talk about some more real shit.
So, what type of time you want me on?
Like some. I don't know, bro.
I need to give them right quick. Like, what y'all want to hear?
Demon shit. Like,
you want to hear some gangster shit?
Yeah, some gangster shit. That wasn't no gangster shit right there. That was some bullshit.
KG, why you think I should let these niggas hear, bro?
Ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm just trying to, know what I'm saying, help you out, bro.
Let them boy hear that jitterbug.
Jitterbug.
You know what I'm saying? You want to keep, like, bro.
Check me out, check me out.
You want to keep real with you, right?
All right, baby. Right there, I fuck it right there more than the other song because it's fast paced. You know what I'm saying? It's fast paced. I fuck with that right there.
Y'all nigga green.
I fuck with that right there to an extent, my nigga. You ain't talking about shit. Niggas give a fuck about.
Watch your man's like here though.
Oh, what he
that
say?
Shit was still ass.
It was ass.
Yeah.
That shit was ass.
He's gonna be putting on. You said he the hottest.
He
is from the crib. Where you from?
I'm from New York.
He from New York.
Yeah, that's why he out of tune with this shit right now.
Yeah, out of tune with that. Man, what are you talking about? Hey, look, what are you talking about?
You got me fucked up. You trying to doubt New York green ass nigga? Hell, he's talking about.
Hey, no. Hey, whoa, one more. Give us one more.
What type of time, like?
Shit, fuck it. What do you think? Goddamn, your best shit. Let's go back and change my mind. Cause right now you felling, but you 0 for 2, nigga.
I don't know. Everything my best shit, bro. Don't send me that. Cause I fucking played about 1,000 songs for you tonight. You got to tell me which one you want me to go with it right quick.
All right, so how about this? If you had to persuade a nigga to like your music, and
nah, you got to tell me what type of nigga, though. That's the thing about that situation. Like, you got to tell me what situation I'm in, what you feel.
Okay, how about this? How about this? If you can pick one song that Drake can get on, what song would that be?
Damn, nigga. One song that Drake can get on?
Yeah. That you got already wrote, that you want, that all you gotta do is send it to him here, make a verse for it, and put it on. That's a good question, huh? Ooh, you fuck with that right now. Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Right now?
So it gotta be some hard shit, nigga. And if it's trash, bruh. We might, brother, if it's trash, my nigga, he's gonna stop the motherfucking video.
Right now?
Yeah.
Drake, though?
Or whoever your favorite rapper is, Kodak or whoever. You say you already made out the hood type shit?
No, I say I'm out the hood.
Yeah, you out the hood type shit?
Yeah.
Nigga, I look at your motherfucking, your fucking network, bro. Say you broke.
I am. But I ain't in the hood no more. So what that mean?
Huh?
Huh? I gotta figure out how to get this money by tomorrow, dumb ass nigga.
Ain't it? So, I'm just saying, like, say you broke, bro.
I do,
like,
nigga.
God damn, how you got like diamonds in your mouth and shit? You broke, like your priorities fucked up or something?
Mm-hmm.
Type shit?
Type shit. You know how that be. You don't beat with that type of shit, ain't it?
Nah.
You not?
Nah.
That what them boy told me?
What? I be on what?
Some green ass shit.
I'm a green ass nigga, you think so? Why, I'm keeping it real?
Check this out, though. This shit hard as fuck.
Stop that shit. Nigga, you say you telling me Drake get on that shit? You telling me you would tell Drake to get on that shit right there?
Oh my God.
Come on now.
Platinum.
With Drake on that bullshit?
I'm going platinum.
With Drake on that. You think Drake not getting on that? Bro, Drake will treat you like goddamn like Kanye did Soulja Boy. Like, how tell him to
oh,
me.
Oh, you got me fucked up.
He gonna treat him like Kanye did Soulja Boy.
Drake gonna treat me like
Kanye did Soulja Boy.
Like,
he gonna tell him like, make it. Then he not gonna put it on.
Hold on. Let me think about the right scenario. Drake gonna treat me like, who Drake gonna treat me like, nigga?
Like Soulja Boy. Boy. Like Kanye did Soulja Boy.
I'm punch your ass.
You see for the.
Who Drake gonna treat me like?
I told you, nigga. With that right there, nigga be like, nigga, this shit, how you heard that nigga verse? Nigga, this shit was trash.
That nigga gonna treat me like,
I'm telling you who he gonna treat you like.
I don't know.
Kanye did Soulja Boy.
He gonna treat
me
like PG, nigga. I ain't gonna lie, 1-1. It can't be no other me, nigga. He gonna treat me like a PG. You ain't never met a nigga like PG Drake. Nigga, call my phone, get at me. Got a DM, whatever.
Come on, man.
Most deaf. And he gonna see this nigga, and when Drake watch your shit, fuck nigga, off of me, nigga. Better shout me out, nigga, when you get 1 million subscribers. Y'all, I want my shit on y'all fuck niggas intro.
So you think?
A-game.
Remember that.
A-game.
What?
He playing, right?
Bro.
He ain't serious. He ain't talking to us like that.
Then
oh, I'm dead ass shit.
Yeah. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. Like, your old shit was fire. Like, this new shit, bro, I don't know. Like. So your old shit fire, but this new shit it ain't hitting on shit like you falling off or some shit.
How you feel about it?
I'm asking.
I'm asking you, nigga, you feel like I'm falling off?
I think you fell off, bro.
Yeah, you got me.
I ain't gonna lie.
You must be fell off a fucking bridge and bumped
your goddamn head, nigga. I think you done fell off, bro. Like, how many followers you got? You got like 100K on IG type shit? 30
shit.
But like how the fuck, like, I got like 30K, but I'm more popping than you.
You more popping than me?
Yeah.
You think that?
Yeah.
Well, listen, how about this? You take your YouTube camera right here, and we gonna leave out of here after this video. Matter of fact, we gonna keep the video rolling. And we gonna go to wherever spot of your choice, and we gonna see who popping the most.
We wanna go?
Wherever, I just told you your choice. I want to be fair for
so
you.
So we can go to your city.
Oh, you definitely don't.
We can go to your city, nigga. I still be more popping than your shit, nigga.
I don't want to do that. We go to your city.
Bro, that's no. That's unfair. That's unfair.
Let's go to your city.
That's unfair.
Let's go to your city.
That's unfair, bro.
That's more fair for you.
How about this?
Let's go to your city. How about this?
Let's go somewhere that's like mutual.
That's mutual.
My city not mutual. Because, nigga, I'm getting over my city. You and the bird, right? You doing orange bird. Type shit.
On.
Yeah, you an orange bird. Shout out to the bird.
Shout out to the bird.
Hold on. Y'all not a real bird, though.
Here we go with this shit.
Y'all not.
We ain't finna do that.
Spartan bird the real bird. When they say, oh, hey, I'm going to the bird. Spartan bird.
Orange bird.
No. Nobody says that. Everybody. I just know that because of you. I don't know orange bird. I know because you there. I fuck with you. You know what I'm saying? But you ain't know what I'm saying?
You got me fucked.
Hey, the orange bird, niggas ain't fucked. It is.
Orange bird is the real bird, nigga. We ain't even. I keep arguing with these folks about that shit.
Because you know that shit true. Niggas arguing with you because they know it's right.
Ain't nothing to argue about, really.
Man, you right. Ain't nothing.
Because this right is right and wrong is wrong, nigga. I mean, your folk told you that, right?
I mean, shit, we all from the same state at the end of the day, so shit.
Most duff. Got to put on for the crib, man.
Type shit. You know what I'm saying, boy? The Aces 4 run the state.
803, you say?
No, the Aces 4.
You say 803?
The Aces 4 run the state.
803. Shout out to the crew. They know the fuck. Probably
man, shout out to them for Aces 4, man.
Man,
you know what I'm saying?
On. What's this nigga area code?
Shut up.
He back it. Hey, back it to my.
What you will?
716.
716. Shout out to them folk, man. You know, that love from the Carolinas, man. Big love, man. But y'all should have had another nigga on here putting on for y'all, man. Because this nigga ain't got no ill for this shit,
man.
Ill
for that?
Yeah. Ain't got no ear for this shit, man.
Hey.
We just gonna be honest, bro. We ain't gonna be no yes, man.
Yeah. That's what I need around me, though. I was just telling my partner on that.
Like, I'm telling you. I'm telling you that positive. Look. I would be your, I ain't no yes man, that nigga, the nan nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm a real nigga, bro, at the end of the day. I would tell you if your shit trash, bro. All
right? That righteous, so though. You supposed to tell me that.
Of course. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck. You get mad at me. Shit,
hold on. Pause, though. So I'm asking you the shit that I just have recorded trash.
Okay, on some real nigga shit. I was trolling for the video and shit, but that shit was hard as fuck.
Okay.
On my mama. Alright, hey look, on my mama, that's some hard. real nigga shit. I was trolling, bro. You know what I'm saying? But the shit hard as hell.
You fuck with that?
You you should be bigger than what you will.
Don't listen. We on the way, bro. Just chill. I promise you I got this shit on. This shit in a bag already. I'm just waiting for the check to fall out.
Them shits right there, that second song you dropped. No, second song you played, that shit. I fuck with it.
Pressure.
That shit hard. Ain't gonna lie. Like, all three of them hard.
Oh, you gonna run that bitch back after you got down? You feel get to the spot?
I'm already knowing.
I gotta go here.
That shit hard. That shit hard. And we dropping them. You don't even know. Why? That's what a guy, if I was, bro, I drop shit every fucking, bro, I drop shit every goddamn 2 days, 3 days, bro.
They gonna make your ass burn out like that.
Hell yeah,
bro. Why you ain't put bro on my shit?
Oh,
God. That's why I be saying shit like,
Nigga, this shit, y'all. Nigga, the fucking song with you, the song when it was like you was in the car. It's a music video,
keep
like
time.
Nigga, yeah. I fuck with that visual. I don't know who directed that shit, but that shit was
where
hard.
Like
nigga.
I was at in that video.
Like
what state type shit?
Like Chicago, like New York or something. Chicago.
I was in Atlanta, bro.
Word.
That shit look like some New York shit though.
Word. I fuck with how you was like basically like talking to your like your
my
talking
own self to yourself. Type shit, feel me?
Yeah, that's your
my
heart.
Old conscious type shit.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I always tell my screen and shit. I play that song on my screen. I played the video before. I said, bro, right here, bro got that grown man drip. I said, bro, he had the boots on, the chain. I said, bro, got the grown man.
Switch it up on that.
Had a grown man drip on right here. You know what I'm saying? So,
give
like
him a split image
bro.
Of that shit.
Yeah, like I said, bro, you hard, bro. Real nigga shit. Like, this is my first video like this, bro.
For real.
This is my first video like this, bro. I ain't did this shit with no nigga yet. Yeah. I wanted you to be the first nigga, bro. Because I want, bro, I'm trying to put on for my state. You know what I'm saying? Sure. So, you the first nigga that's going to go on my, the rapper going on my channel.
That real,
you
know what nigga. Saying? I appreciate so, that
so,
shit,
so,
too,
so, man. So, when I get bigger, you're going to remember, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to tap in. A little bit calling my phone. We're going to tap in, like, type shit. Because we putting the fucking state on the map, nigga. Carolina, get on the map. Shout out.
Wasn't no bitch calling his phone.
Bro, on my mama, nigga. Hold on. Hey, see, he trying to play. He trying to look. He trying to play like I don't get no bitches, man. Hold on, he tripping, man. Hold on. Look. That bitch said red. Look, that shit red at the top. That shit red at the top, man. You see it? Look, I ain't, you know what I'm saying? Look, she just took my phone, nigga.
Bitch, my phone, man.
Hey, no bullshit though. I want to go to Rolling Loud this year, right?
Yeah.
But I don't want to go no Rolling Loud unless I'm like on stage. I don't want to be like in the crowd. I want to be on stage with like a rapper or something. So really, I'm hoping that you like
I get in that beat
type shit. That's what I want.
That's what I'm saying. Y'all boys, you got to goddamn keep them prayers up in the air for the kid, bro. We on the way, bro.
Nigga, like I said,
that shit might fall out the sky tomorrow since we done spoke that shit in existence like that. Shit. I might be hitting y'all boy like, hey, bro.
Nigga, we got this, y'all, nigga.
I need y'all boy to come vlog this shit.
Type shit.
You got to speak that shit into existence, though. You feel me? Power of the tone. That shit strong as fuck, bro.
Fuck.
That shit strong, bro.
Nigga, tattoos say manifest, huh?
Listen.
Nigga, tattoos say manifest for that bitch.
Slap dead in your face, nigga. Look at that shit every morning. Nigga, I'm telling you, you got to, bro.
Oh, God. You got to believe.
You got to, bro. That's the only way.
Yeah, bro. Goddamn, man. But, hey,
G-shit.
Man. Hey, you ain't going to say, goddamn, you up and coming, bro, because you been doing this shit. You know what I'm saying? You been goddamn.
Yeah, we on the way and so bigger things,
you just,
though, man.
You got to kick the door down, bro.
She got
bro.
Numbers, too,
one,
now. Like, I seen his shit.
Hell,
she
yeah.
Do numbers now.
But bro got M's, bro. Oh, bro got M's, bro. Literally. Bro got M's. And he ain't no random ass nigga. Everybody in the state, y'all know who this nigga is. Everybody in the whole state, y'all know who this nigga is.
Dirty ball of peace.
Y'all know who this nigga is, man. Yeah, like, look. Man, come on, man. Come on, it's the reason why. Look, I ain't with this nigga for no reason, bro. I ain't this nigga up and tell him goddamn hey for no reason, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all know we got this one from YouTube show on lock, bro. Me and Duke, bro. He got the one from Rag Game on lock when it comes to the state, man. You know what I'm saying?
What's up?
Everybody who. That's from all around the world, bro. Y'all go tap into nigga shit, bro. P G Raw.
Yeah,
right.
For sure.
P G R A. You know what I'm saying?
Four letters, man.
Go goddamn type in, bro. If you from goddamn Cali, everywhere, bro.
Alaska.
Everywhere. Nigga, if you got them motherfucking
Africa,
you hear me? Russia. If you watch this shit, bro, tap in, bro. Shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? Look, I'm gonna put his shit in the description. Yeah, y'all goddamn go run nigga shit up, bro. You know what I'm saying? Go follow nigga on Instagram. Run this shit up. Go follow me on Instagram. Hit the motherfucking like button right now. Subscribe to the shit, bro. Wrote 300K on this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying?
300K, man. 300K.
You know what I'm saying? 300K gonna turn to 400K. 410 gonna turn to 500K. But you know gonna be at a million, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Death.
And, yeah, man. PG Raw, anything you gotta say, bro? We got this bit. What up?
Motion. Heavy motion.
Motion! Death. Fats, nigga. Motion! Hey. South Carolina, we going glow, nigga. Oh, y'all this shit. Oh, y'all this bitch.